last year. I had two made, and I wore had an orange one made, which I wore for Southwell last year, and then I had this gold one made, which I wore for a wedding in September. And
decision in the end, or did you fight?
There's been fights during the day, but in the end it's been unanimous. Yep.
A unanimous decision in the end, ladies. One of you was clearly best of the best. However, we do have prizes for second and third, so let's start. Best dressed Southwell lady, and the winner is
the lovely Charmaine.
Charmaine! Whoop, whoop!